Alright, spark. It's spark first, so fourth, and then don't lose laser. That's the goal. So I should probably spawn on. I was in a floaty state and I didn't want to be. Nice. Okay. I really should get a pro controller for Wii U. So laser sucks. So this is gonna... Well, this one's dead. I think. Oh, no, it's not. Alright, well, that sucks. It's 127. This is gonna be a long run. This is gonna be a painful run. Sure. I think just playing it safe is probably my best bet, honestly. The more time I can spend alive, the more time I spend not trying to get laser back, the faster this run will be over. I think that's the goal. I did not want to shoot that. I'm alive. I think burning insists for laser. I'm pretty sure. I should have. Oh my god. That was just me being bad. I should have studied streaming to see insists and autos. Probably would have been smart. Let's see. It's burning into laser, and then throw. Okay, well, I'm not going to be able to do any auto mixes. Like, well. This is going to suck. I need this. I should be fine. As long as I'm dead. I'm alive. I want to cry too, and I'm playing it, which is why I want to cry. Okay, well, I'm gonna die unless I somehow live through two. I'm trying to think. The best place to get laser. I would just want one. Yeah, and how there's 17 of these categories, because there's one for, like, every ability. Right? And some abilities are better than others. This one sucks. This is one of the worst abilities. So this is just going to be absolutely miserable. I figured I have nothing else better to do right now. Might as well get it the hell out of the way. He does no damage! And bad RNG. If I got apples, that would have been a lot faster. Doesn't matter. I didn't die. The arenas are gonna suck. At least I can just, like, zone out. They're just camp. This is like actually the worst ability in the game. It's so bad. I don't know if it's the worst. Like worst in terms of actually having use, because obviously like sleep sucks. I guess light doesn't really have any use if you know what you're going, so light sucks. I'm dead. Mixed wheel, where are you? Tornado, it's like 10th. Beam, it's like a lot. What's parasol? Parasol's a lot more. If I can like do that, I got beam first. So it's gonna be like there. That was probably the opposite side of the mix. I don't know what that was. How? How every single possible run? That happens at least once. Like, that is crazy to me. Yeah, I know. It's just like... So I should probably try to do beam first. Tornado first, it's like... I don't know. Okay, sure, whatever. I think it's two before wheel. I think it's laser mic wheel. I don't want to do this run! 5 minute world one, are you kidding me? How did Dark Souls get a 55? Are you kidding me? The snipes? I was somehow not running. I'm scared. There's health right here. I just need to get there. Okay, we're good. Oh, I hate this so much. This is so painful. I would literally rather be doing it today. No. Save. I messed that even up, like, really badly. Alright, just get the good arena thing. That was, like, perfect. Nice. Okay, 2, 3, 4. Yo, thanks, Pods. How's it going? Not too good. Sorry to hear that. Hope things get better. Okay. Just go. Just go, dude. Just go. What level are we in? Is it 7-6 yet? Yeah, I dropped the 1545. What happened? Oh, oops. Oh, wait. I did see that. Because Latches is doing a run right now. And he's like, you know, was definitely not a part of it. Also, I'm really lucky I didn't get hit there. It was like perfect sparky cycle. With that, it's time to welcome back, Snow. Yeah. What happened? Why'd you have to drop? Alright, at least I know there's- wait, no, that's the second one, though. I'm going down. I didn't really want to slide there, but... what is this movement? Besides cringe. Oh god, this room sucks. No, I almost spit that out. Oh, that sucks. Hope things get better for you, man. Don't come up here. You're a bitch. You're kidding me. Okay. I've had that as my notification for like, really since New Year's, like 7 months now. No, yeah, I do it because it works and it's funny. Yeah, I feel it. Fuck. No, that sucks. Ah! Jump over you. There's health right here, but there's no health until... well, there's- I can get a maximum in the next level, which I should probably do. Can you say that? Well, you just did. I mean, you can. I messed that up horrendously. I'd prefer if you'd, like... I don't know. Like, you can say it if you want. If you feel it's, like, good enough to say, if you feel like sharing it. Stop. Okay. Like, if you feel comfortable sharing it, then you can go ahead and do it. However, you guys should definitely download and hit New Mobile Game Suspects Mystery Mansion on your mobile devices using that link that the bot just posted. It's really fun. Just play two games. Help out me, your favorite person. Smile. We played it the other day. It was a lot of fun. Dude, go in the door! Oh my god, I'm sorry, dude. I know that feel. The what you do. That was somehow worked. I'm assuming you're like really close with him, too. That was interesting. That's what I thought you meant. Oh, good, Angie, thank you. I do feel like with each time I do one of these Kirby runs, my movement's getting better and better, which is good because I want to get. I'm gonna come back to this game for a record at one point. You're kind of close now. So I feel like I can definitely get it. I just have to grind. Yeah. Alright, I gotta focus here. He doesn't spawn there. No shot! They don't one-shot the small guys. This is gonna be awful! Well, the next thing I'm probably gonna be on is just like boss nerves just to get back into it. Just like at least tie record. I don't really care if I untied red record. Jump. Oh my god. That went through you! Three hits on that guy. No, but my next thing after I need to finish all the single ability runs, which I think after this, I'll have 7 more. I think there's 17 total, and this is my 10th. This is my 9th or 10th. I think it's my 10th. Seven more. It's ice, freeze, sword, burning, parasol. Ice, freeze, sword, burning, parasol. High jump. Ice, freeze, sword, burning, parasol, high jump. Two more. What other abilities are in this game? No, I already did stone. You're funny, you're funny, you're funny, you're funny, you're funny, you're funny, you're funny! Okay. Oh, wait! I can use the intended mechanic of this room. And two more, I can't remember. Oh, Cutter? Cutter's one of them. And... are you fucking me? Oh, there's one right here. Okay, at least it's a quick backup. I'm missing one more. Nah, this is gonna annoy me until I can figure it out. Did fire, already said sword. Did spark, did beam, did fire, did stone. I guess you said. Said cutter, light's not one of them. Already said high jump. Not crash, not UFO, don't think, not backdrop, backdrop's not one of them, I don't think. I can check if I wanted to. It's cringe. Did ball. You're gonna roll. Uh, I got no fucking clue. I just get the cutscene! I was like, why do I still hear the music? The needle. It might just be backdrop. Didn't think backdrop was one of them, though. So, high jump, ice freeze, burning. Sword cutter. Parasol, I got all of them! Fuck. I'm just dumb. Double. Two quick ones. Fuck Kirby. Net gain. Go to bed. 4-2! 4-2 sucks. That's the conclusion I've reached. No, dude. Okay. I should have fat carbed. Why would you fat carbed when you can just skill? Tired. 4-3. I did not want a laser there, but okay. Time's at 12:50. Leaving 2.5 hours? No, hour and a half. Okay. Yeah, this is my only run of the day. No shot I'm doing another one. It's a little muscle memory to the Switch. I don't know how. Uh-oh. That's a new one. I don't think I messed that up. Glad I got the Switch. Really, really useful. Thank you. Remember when this game was fun? And now it's just this bullshit. Like 4 years ago, when I was running at 100%, 90%, 20%. Is it second on sword first? I think it is. It is. Oh yeah, because it's just wheel minus two. I can slide still. That is still an ability I have. I'm winner. I don't. Oh! Just lost control. Swing. I wish, man. Just did the 4-4 wheel mix out of pure. Oh, yeah, continue because, you know, we're in this level. Dude. Please don't die again. Yeah, let's just do this normal ass movement. Go in the door! Why wouldn't you go in the door? Respawn them. Yeah, bro. I did it again! I know it's second, but my brain keeps telling me, you want wheel? It's telling me to come back. This is bad. I thought I... Do I have to do this run? Do I have to? Because we're breaching the limits of my sanity. How did I not get both? I didn't respawn the dude. I despise. This level and this ability. Please don't take 2 hits of damage in the world's easiest room. Sure, whatever, go. Get me the fuck out of here. 4 run-throughs of the level. Oh my god. Camping man, I don't care. I will hit this dude. Okay, maybe. Is there a point? Next time I do 4-4 wheel mix an actual run, I'm gonna mix for laser and I'm gonna wanna jump off a bridge. So I don't remember this exact moment. And cry. About how I was correct. That was very scary, actually. Uh-oh, this is scary, this is scary, this is scary. Still scary. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I was thinking about it. Kinda forgot that could happen. Oh, he blocked it. Okay, we're through that. Not over yet. Really not over yet. I am terrified. Where is he? There's a few more. Okay. As long as I'm just not a dumbass, we should be good. Oh. What stupid. Yeah, some of it's a lot different when you don't have the correct ability. Who would have guessed?
It's 5.
Not again, dude. Oh, let's go. Short hop double laser doesn't work. Joking, dude. Oh my god. What? Said the wrong way. Should we do a quick turn around? Did not want to shoot that guy out of this. I'm good. Give me like one hit. Thank you. Real quick. I've not done it yet. I have to say, it's one of the ones I'm looking forward to the most. I'm fucking grabbing the switch, dude. Don't care. Oh, never mind. I got a mix here. Just kind of a dumb mix. Okay, actually, that's fine. Because we all know what burning plus one is, right? Well, I need burning back. We're gonna JP mix this thing. Sword. Can you see this jump? No, that's really bad. Yeah. Sword guy. Uh-oh. No, are you fucking joking? Here's what I'll do. No, that'll do. Please, just hit me. Uh-oh, hold on. She blocks the stage. No! Stay here! Ugh, fucking joke. Oh my god. Don't walk off stage. We've made our hole. One. Two. Now. Does it. Fuck. I'm getting the fucking Switch. I'm not playing this dumb game again. Actually, I don't know. Instead. Chances are I'm dying in 5-3 anyway, so it's not like it matters. Dude, this is gonna take me literal years to get through the rest of this game. It's been the longest 43 minutes of my life. Food. I'm like fall asleep because of how hungry and tired I am. I'd take a half hour nap before work. Screw the power nap. Saturday night, 3:30 to probably like 11:30, let's be real. Then it works Sunday too. Tomorrow recording can't stream, so we're doing an episode. I'm dead. The podcast, so. I'm just streaming now, otherwise. I feel like I'd be wasting time. I just wish you needed less sleep to function. If you only needed like 4 hours to function, like consistently, that would be so much better. I hate the fact that people get tired. It's such a stupid thing. When are we like evolving to not have that? Like, can it be like now? Oh. Yeah. Dude. I'm so tired. I just want to not be doing this. Just gotta finish this. Really falling asleep. That was so risky. Oh, my life just flashed before my literal eyes. Wait. I need food, that's what I need. It's fine. Almost there. Got like 20 minutes. I wasn't moving. I look away for 2 seconds and I just stopped moving. This is like on Forge. Oh. So you wake up. You know, wake the fuck up. Bro, this guy's iframes are so stupid. Oh. Bro, I really need to not be like falling asleep right now. Now work in 2 hours. Should we dump this stupid rod? I think I'm gonna mix. 4-6 is gonna be way too hard of a mix. I just don't want to build. I hit the L button. Which is my triggered, I have a select. Controls. Come on, dude, we're in World 6. Get together. It's like, what? Oh my fucking god, dude. Yo, hero, I wanna cry. Oh my fucking god, I can't mix. Dude. See, 2 wheels, man. Okay, this is doable. No, it's one after burning. I'm done. No! Fucking finally! 4 minutes, I haven't gotten to the level. Holy shit, that's Frog! Thank you. Hi, Alex. I'm tragically sad. No! Okay. Jesus, for us on a mission today! Finally unlocks the funny mix room. Where you can mix anything you want. I just wanted the one. I was feeling it. Holy shit. I just need to eat, man. I'm so hungry. My phone's asleep. I just need to sleep. It's fine. Well, this is an easy mix, I can just get the setup. I did the wheel mix. It's fine. Well, that didn't work out. Just don't die. I'm like seeing things, dude. Sorry, I'm not that tired. Sorry, I slept for like 6 hours. What? Did I sleep? What do you mean, did I sleep? Did I fall asleep? I don't think so. Last night, you mean? Yes, I did, for like a normal amount of time. 8 hours. I don't know why I feel like this. Probably just I haven't eaten today. think as soon as I just get some food in the mail, I'll be good. Do I go for it? Do I go for it? Do I go for it? Yes. Watch this. Fuck. It's fine. Fuck you. That, I just did wheel mix. Straight up, just normal ass wheel mix. I gotta be really careful. No, I did the fucking same shit. So fucking muscle memory, dude. Okay. Please fucking die. Fucking. Oh! You need a hammer for them. Or you need something that, like, can hit the beam block. Not hammer. You need something that can hit that, and you can't with laser. You can't use beam. Because it's laser only. You can't use any other abilities. You're coping? I am too. Also, like, at least I'm awake now. This is a good scream. Why the fuck would he drop mid-run? That's not legal. Is he actually- oh my fucking god. I told him this would happen. I told someone this would happen. Did he finish first half? You got to end of kitchen? Bro, you know that's like, you can't just like transfer saves over. That's like not how like this game works. Can you send a crab? What kind of crab? The Rock City 2 crab? If so, yes. He is small. I'm so confused. Loaster. At this point, I'm just like, fuck it. No! It's fine. Send a crab where? Imagine though. Here? Yeah, you can send a crab. I forget what it is for spark. I think it's four. Spark, it's four. Oh. I mean like a picture. Of the crab. That means you're gonna like mail me a crab and I'm incredibly confused. I'm also, I don't even care. I don't care how many health I'm at. I want full. For the this upcoming arena. Ah! I thought I was gonna be fine. Dude, please. That's a double star. I almost shot it. Just zone him out, just zone him out. Four health, this is gonna be rough. Let's see this. That is a crab. One, two, three. Jump. One. Sure, 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 sure. No, please, please! Oh. No, what am I doing? Let's go here. I got beam first. Don't matter, I'm a god. I'm fraud. Fuck. How was your funny thing? There. Not actually that far off. Fucking... Nah. No setup. The funny trip thing that you went on. Fuck you! You stupid! Dumb! Stupid! Dumb. I'm actually gonna take the death. Death warp. Why do I keep going for this? It's not gonna work. that's actually fine. Bro, why can they dodge arrows with their face? Or the ice? I'm going insane. I feel like this is the definition of insanity. Oh my fucking god! Is it first? Yeah. It's burning gun laser. Let's jump over that guy. That sucks. I'm glad to hear your thing was poggers. I should have had Kirby, but whatever. I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to do this arena. I might just do drop and suck. I think drop and suck's the way to go. I can kill this first guy, but that's it. Okay, drop, suck. I'm not gonna worry about getting Lizard. What I'm gonna do? Let's go in here. Trigger all the UFOs. Another one spawn. That sucks. I'm not mixing. Oh, I probably should have just gotten. It's fine. Not go front. Bro, spawn! I got beam first. I thought I got beam first again, but then I realized I didn't, and then tried to save it. Whatever. Stop! It's not too much as long as I don't lose the stupid thing. So I'm gonna grab this because I, you know, need the health apparently. No! Holy shit, this level, dude. Actually, the worst. So mad. Don't care. I don't care. Just shoot. Just shoot. Just shoot the dude. Just shoot. I have no shot. I got hit there. Of course you're jumping him. You're fuck. No, dude. I'm so screwed. Two health. No shot. One health. Like, really? Somehow it didn't get the star, but instead, the fucking dude up there. Really good at this mix. Okay. was just dumb. Oh, okay. Scary frog. 5 health! 5! This is torturous. I don't need that. I don't know why I went for that. I didn't see him charge. I didn't pay attention. Sick on you. You're gonna hit. This is actually so stupid, dude. I'm so mad. Please. Oh no, please. I'm gonna scream, dude. Why? Why wouldn't it go in my mouth? What am I doing? Just die. Oh, I'm fucked. I have a strategy now. I have a new idea. New plan. New plan. Love wheel mix. Let's slide. Thank you. Alright. New strategy. Back up against the corner. Oh my fucking god, I feel like I'm playing Kaizo. Holy shit. This should not be that hard. Alright, new plan. How did not take any damage? And also, why did I do that? Why are you schmoobing? Oh, I got fucking... I already got it? What? What was I thinking 2 minutes ago? Four health shouldn't be a problem. That would be, though. Next time, I'm literally gonna pull up Dark Souls run and see what she does. I don't know. I'm actually at a complete loss right now. No, I fuck this shit. I'm looking right now. Here, what is it? Fucking finally! Holy shit, that was 22 minutes of unadulterated torture. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what I expected. I probably should have stopped for that, whatever. Alright, I have a half hour to finish this. Or I have to go to work. So I'm gonna be able to get two done today, but I'm barely getting one done. Okay. Dude. Does it go down here? Don't kill it. Burning. Oh my god. I'm getting the switch, I don't care. Wait, I can't get the switch. There's no one-up I can get. Fuck it. Finish the level and then soft reset. Cause I'm not gonna waste my time. Why would I waste my time? Is the answer to the question. Okay. Don't be cringe, don't be cringe, don't be cringe. Zone him out, 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 zone him out. Can't get in, can't get in, can't get in, can't get in. He literally had zero health. Okay. That's decent. Okay, okay. Roll again. Yeah. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. It's fine. I'm scared. I'm Fat Kirby. We're good. No! Okay. Two health. This is gonna be fucking terrifying. Bugsy isn't that much of a threat because he doesn't really do too many Never mind. Bugsy's a threat. So obviously the biggest threat here is Fanfan. Because as soon as I start my attack, if he rolls, it's I'm screwed. Like, it's completely unreactable. I guess Bugsy's also there, because it didn't count the jumping off of walls. Charge. Fine. I'm gonna just take the hit. Rolling, rolling, rolling. I think Apple. Oh my god, that was really bad. Bro. Bro, how am I supposed to avoid that? Literally. Dumbass fucking elephant. Oh my fucking god. I literally do not have time for this. I don't even care if I'm late for work, I'm gonna just fucking run. This is two torches not to finish. I don't care how long it takes. I mean, I still have like a half hour, but still. Okay, we're good. I try to read the roll. Roll, okay. He's jumping. He's rolling, but because I was in the middle of the laser, I couldn't do shit! Same thing! Roll. Two health. Time to die to Bugsy again. I might do the one thing, then jump. Charging. Charging again. To be bugs. Alright, Fireline, literally, I just have to keep my distance and I win. He's gonna get in. I jumped too early. Okay, you know what? Just get it back. I'm fucked! I'm alive! Keep jumping. That's it, that's it, that's it. Go, 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 go. Holy fuck, 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 fucking hell. Fuck. Oh, your sword, I forgot, you block everything. The fact that swords can block lasers in this game is so stupid. Oh my god. That was so painful. Wow. That is an automod moment. I'll read the full thing in a second. It got cut off. And I can't scroll down. Hello, Herb is a legend 69. Or herb. I don't know if it's... I accidentally logged out of my main, but I have TFA. I'm like... forgetting it was in my pocket and I was in the sea. Oh, you're Bushnan. Oh, message. Hello, Bushnan! Congrats on losing your phone. That is quite unfortunate. Welcome to the absolute most awful, worst, very bad, worst, bad ever. I mean, I know you have TUFI, but be like, I don't have access to this phone number or something. No Twitch support. Do you have, like, no, like, I don't know, like, computer that can access the text? You did win the CPU 20. Congratulations. The villager went off. So you get automatic entry into the next one you do. And maybe a gift sub when you get your account back. No, that sucks. You know what else sucks? This run. But you know what doesn't suck? The new, fucking mobile game Suspects Mystery Mansion. That game's based. You should play it. You should download it on your iPad with using my mobile link using exclamation point suspects. And when playing two games, smile. Okay. Why are you climbing? Stop climbing! Stop climbing! Climb the balls! Why am I coming to 7-2? Mix, 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 mix. There's definitely a laser in here. It's... No. Yeah, there's a laser. Dude, let me through! Just fucking resetting. I'm on my health. I have 25 minutes to get through 3 levels in DDD. Please. It's not that hard. I'll wait. I'll fucking wait. I've stopped waiting. I've got impatient. Bro, you can't do shit any about them. These are so bad. Hit the B button. Kill the dude. I'm dead. I'm alive. Just don't move. Bones sinking like stones, all of us are done for. Holy cringe, dude. I don't care if I forgot the A button. Two more, one of them being wind tunnel. Just go up, just go up. You know what? We're chilling up here. Oh, of course. And you're jumping, so I can't hit you. Am I excited for the 6th? Considering I just did an 1862, like, 2 weeks ago? I think I'm ready. That wind tunnel isn't actually that bad in this level. That was on purpose. Holy shit! Wind tunnel, that didn't go horrendously. Almost free. We're almost free. Almost free, almost free, almost free, almost fuck. Almost free. Almost free. Almost free. We're almost free. We're almost free. We're almost free. Almost. We're so close. Just get me out of here. We're going around. Fuck it. Yes, we are almost free from this absolute hell. You don't understand how torturous this run's been. You weren't here in 6-6 when I was dying for a half hour. Please. 5 health DDD. Should be fine. Less fine, but still fine. Because I'm just going to be zoning him out the entire time. I'm getting the fucking sword. I don't care. I want full health. Alright, just do, and then we're free. Don't game over Nightmare! Which, as long as you have brain cells, you shouldn't! Bro, my R's have been so bad recently. Should practice orb. Batman? What? I'm not doing the damage list. I don't feel like it. Oh my god. World's worst nightmare. Oh, and a zoom in zoomies. He's gonna do the dip. One. Oh, no, he's doing this again. Don't die. It's 148 something. 13. 16. Fucking retime that shit, okay? I don't care. I'm not doing it myself. Fuck you. No, I'll do it myself. Oh my fucking god, that was hell! But we're done. At least we know that it can't get any worse than this. You could do, listen, you should play this game again, but it's not this category. Never play this category again. Watch credits and read someone. Let's see who's live. Jay's live. Shut up. I know. Who am I reading? Oh my god, what is happening? Please end the credits right fuck now. I actually have a bunch of stuff to do in the next 10 minutes. Thank god. Okay. Alright, Fizz. I'm going to bed. And by to bed, I mean work. Don't die or something. Peace.